Action.
Hi friends, welcome back to yoga this week. It is a beautiful sunny day here still, and I hope it stays this way all winter. Probably not, but we'll see. Okay, today friends, we are going to talk about all the feelings. There's so many extra feelings because things are a little bit different right now. So sometimes feelings that might be smaller are a little bit bigger when we have different kinds of things going on in our lives. So we're gonna start with our breath ball. Then we're going to read that book that my daughter Ellie is holding on to. You can see her hands, but you can't see her face. If you are not a kindergartner this year, you may have seen this book before, but it's always fun. So while we're reading the book, Ellie will read to us and show the pictures, and I will show the poses that go along with this book, okay? All right, let's get started. Ellie, how many breaths should we do today with our breath ball?
Let's do four.
Okay, let's do four, friends. Ready? Stand nice and tall or sit nice and tall, okay? Like a string is coming from the top of your head. Here we go. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. I think we have one more. Inhale. And exhale. Oh, that feels good. Okay, friends, now Ellie's going to read us the story. I'm going to be standing just in a regular mountain pose. Actually, my hand's here while Ellie begins the story, and I'll tell you what to do next. Okay.
My Many Colored Days by Dr. Seuss. Some days are yellow.
Do a star pose for yellow. You can flash your star fingers.
Some are blue.
Go back to mountain for blue.
On different days, I'm different too. You'd be surprised how many ways I change on different colored days.
Okay, for this one, friends, let's reach our hands high to the sky and touch our toes. But you might notice they're doing a cartwheel, so if you have room and like to cartwheel or somersault, now's your chance to do a cartwheel or a somersault, okay? Otherwise, fold forward and touch your toes.
On bright red days, how good it feels to be a horse and kick my heels.
Okay, friends, here we're going to do a down dog that turns into a kicking horse. So bring your hands to the mat, step back into your down dog. Okay, and then you can kick your heels up, just like a horse. Do a few more kicks.
On other days, I'm other things. On bright blue days, I flap my wings.
Okay, friends, on blue here, we are going to go into eagle pose. Now, this is kind of tricky. Chair pose, look at your toes, arms out. Good. Goal post your arms. Bring your right arm under your left. And then your right leg over your left. This is the bird that's sitting in its nest.
Someday.
Okay, now go ahead and flap your wings. Good. You can fly all over the place. Good. Now we have to do our left hand eagle. So back to chair. Goal post your arms. Left arm under left leg over. Good. Very good. And fly out of your nest. Okay. Very good. Okay, Ellie.
Some days, of course, feel sort of brown. Then I feel slow and low, low down.
Okay, friends. Here you can take child's pose or any pose you think a sad brown bear might take. Okay, you can snuggle up in your little den, whatever you think is the right pose for you. Okay, let's see what's next.
Then comes Yellow Day, and I am a busy, busy bee.
Okay, friends, this is my dog, Cloud. She is Lovey. If there was a pose called Lovey Dog, that would be her. But we are going to do Bumblebee, okay? So come down to your mat, kind of like you're going to go into Cobra. Push your body up and arms wide. Zzz, you're busy, buzzy bee, okay? Zzz. Good. Put your arms down in front of you and stay down on your mat for the next pose. Okay.
Gray day. Everything is gray. I watch, but nothing moves today.
Friends, now we're going to look like an owl. So keep your eyes still and your body very still. But your head just turns. See what you can see with a turn of your head. See how far behind you can see. Owls can turn their head like crazy. Okay, next pose.
Then all of a sudden, I'm a circus seal. On my orange days, that's how I feel.
Okay, friends, now if you can, put your hands next to you on the mat, push up, and bring your feet together behind you. You're a circus seal. What does a circus seal sound like? Oh, oh, oh. Can you do that? Oh, 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 oh. Good. Okay. Let's go back down. That's pretty tight. Let's see what's next.
Green days. Deep, deep in the sea. Cool and quiet fish. That's me.
Okay, friends. Fish pose is kind of tricky, but I thought we should try it out. Some of you have done this before. Okay, probably not. Come to laying down on your back. You put your hands under where your pockets would be, and your elbows are tucked right under your back. Right under your back. Okay? She's okay. Now push your elbows. You want to look straight at the sky. Push your elbows into the mat so your back comes off the ground. And your elbows and your head, the top of your head, is on the mat. Okay? So down. Then I push in, and I'm back up. Okay. Good. You guys, if you want to try that for a while, you can pause the video. That's kind of a tricky one. Okay. Now we're going to go ahead into our standing pose. What's next, Ellie?
On purple days, I'm sad. I groan. I drag my tail. I walk alone.
On this one, just do a sad standing posture. Friends, have you ever noticed that when people are sad, their bodies tell us that they're sad. Their shoulders are forward, their heart is kind of protected, their head is down. I even feel sad when I'm standing like this. Okay, what's next, Ellie?
But when my days are happy, pink, jump. It's great to jump and just not think.
Right. You ready to jump, friends? How many times should we jump? Maybe 10 times. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. You can jump as many times as you want. Okay. There we go.
Then come my black days. Mad and loud, I howl. I growl at every cloud.
Oh, we all have days like this. Friends, let's come down to our mat. Sit back on your heels like you're gonna go into child's pose, but this time instead, put your hands on your mat. I don't know if you remember lion pose, but that's what we're going to do for this grumpy wolf or dog, okay? Ready? 1, 2, 3. Roar! Can you do it again? Here we go. Roar! Get all those yucky feelings out, okay? All right.
Then a mixed up day. And wham, I don't know who or what I am.
Friends, for this one, you can pick any pose that was your favorite. You can jump, you can do a grumpy day, you can do seal, you can be a bird. Let's see what else is there. You can be a bee or a star. Go ahead, or a lion. Pick your favorite pose. Pick your favorite pose. Okay. Good job. Okay, last page.
But it all turns out all right, you see. And go back to being me.
Yep. Let's do start to finish. We're proud of who we are. There you go. Shine your heart to the sky. Good. And hands to heart. Now, friends, to finish up today, we are going to do our volcano breath. So let's bring someone to mind and bring them into our heart, someone who needs our love today. Okay. Inhale, imagine their face, and send your love. Very good. Thank you, friends. And I want to get Ellie in the video so you can see who is helping me today. Okay, can you see your dad?
Mm-hmm.
Here's Ellie. She's in sixth grade now, and she's going to be helping me with videos all year. So thank you, Ellie. Bye, friends. We'll see you next year. Or not next year. Next week.